Let's learn how to control multicolored LEDs using Arduino's analog outputs. We'll connect an RGB LED to the Arduino Uno and compose a simple program to change its color. You can follow along virtually using Tinkercad circuits, or optionally grab your Arduino Uno board and a USB cable, along with a breadboard, RGB LED, some resistors, and breadboard wires. Additive, or light-based color, has three primary colors: red, green, and blue. Mixing these three colors in different levels of intensity can create almost any color of light. Color-changing LEDs work the same way, but the LEDs are all together in a small package we call an RGB LED. They have four legs, one for each color and one for either power or ground, depending on the configuration. Try it for yourself in Tinkercad circuits. Add an RGB LED and wire it up with three resistors to three of your PWM-capable Arduino pins, which are marked with a tilde, or a little squiggle. Since you're just getting the hang of the breadboard, here's the equivalent free-wired version of this circuit for comparison. You can build either way in the circuits editor, but if you're also building a circuit with physical components, the breadboard will help your virtual circuit look the same. Let's compose some simple code to control the multicolor LED by opening up the code blocks editor. Drag an RGB LED output block into a blank program and adjust the dropdowns to match the pins you connected. Choose a color and click Start Simulation to watch your RGB LED light up. If the color doesn't seem right, you probably need to swap two of your color pins, either in the wiring or the code. In the text editor, you can see the Arduino code generated by the code blocks. After setting up the pins as outputs in the setup, you can see the code uses analog write, like in the last lesson. It writes each of the three pins with a different brightness value. When blended together through the single lens, the light can be almost any color. This is how pixels of your TV or computer screen work. Create a colorful light show by duplicating your RGB output block and changing the color, then adding some pauses in between. You could simulate a racetrack countdown or color changes to go along with your favorite song. Also check out the repeat block. Anything you put inside will happen on repeat for the specified number of times. You can wire up your physical circuit the same way with an Arduino Uno and an RGB LED. Then copy the code from the window and paste it into an empty Arduino sketch, or click Download Code and open it using the Arduino software. Now that you know how to control RGB LEDs, you could level up your coding skills to animate addressable pixels. It's also fun to create LED diffusers from different materials, like a ping pong ball or polyester fiberfill. Next up on your Arduino journey, learn to detect input with push buttons and digital read. Thanks for watching and learning with Tinkercad Circuits. Check out the rest of our huge collection of interactive beginner electronics tutorials and even build circuits into your 3D designs. See you next time.